watch it.
That's good stuff.
Yeah? So what do you think? First of all, there are no super teams in baseball. There's no such thing.
I agree with that 100%.
But they were just, he was doing a little tongue-in-cheek thing.
Sure.
Cashman had said it in the offseason, all that sort of stuff.
And the Yankees went out there, and if you're sitting there and saying, hey, what happened? They went out there and they dominated the trade deadline scene.
Right, so do you think Dave Dombrowski is second-guessing himself a little bit right now?
No, because I think the Reds, they added Addison Reed. I love the Nunez deal. So when you look at the Red Sox team, where could they go? What are you going to go get, a big old right fielder? You're not going to bench Benintendi? No, you're not going to bench Jackie Bradley Jr. You're not going to bench Mookie Betts. So when I looked at the Reds,
it's time for baseball on MLB Network. Today, we bring you Diamond Dynasty action between the Knights and the Chiefs. Two great hitters lead their teams to battle next on MLB Network. Here's George Springer. He will lead this one off today. Now from Chase Field in the capital city of Phoenix, Arizona, MLB The Show is on the air. Today, we bring you Diamond Dynasty action between Long Island and Brooklyn. These two square off on the diamond right after this. Now in the box, Jonathan Villar. He will lead this one off
leading
today.
Off for Long Island, second baseman, Jonathan Villar.
And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul, strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. And this is swung on and missed on a great pitch that time, and the leadoff man is down on strikes to get this one started.
Third baseman, Jake Lamb.
Right side, hit hard. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. So digging in now, Giancarlo Stanton. Man at first for him following the one-out single. Now a swing and a fly ball, but this will land out there just foul. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Set to deliver on nothing and two. Here it comes. Thought he had the inside corner that time, but it missed for ball one. Pitch inside, the throw. In time as he just gets the tag down. Started to go around, but it's a called third strike. Here's George Springer. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for Brooklyn.
Hit sharply on the ground to the left. Played on the backhand. And a heck of an effort that time, but the throw's too late, and that'll certainly be scored an infield single to lead off the inning.
First baseman.
Stepping up to the plate, number 35. He stands in for the first time in this one. Oh, and he just fans on it out there at second as it gets right by him. Springer rounds the corner and is headed home. Tried to make it home when he shouldn't have, and now they've got him hung up. Throw into second, not in time. He took a chance tagging up, but made it pay off.
Left fielder.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Skied into straightaway right. Judge is under it. He makes the play. Runner tags and hits for third. And he'll go ahead and take third on the fly ball to right, so he's 90 feet away now with two men gone.
Right fielder.
Coming to the plate now, Aaron Judge. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Ready with the 1-0. Foul swing and a deep drive to left. And it ain't coming back. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. A look there at Chase Field here in Phoenix. Should be a good one today in Diamond Dynasty. Between the Sandlot and Brooklyn. It's baseball. It's the show. And it comes your way next.
Number 35.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Springer has a read on it. Makes the play, one away. So here's Matt Kemp now.
Center fielder number 27.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. On the ground, up the middle. Played on the backhand. Throw on to first takes care of Kemp as he's turned away for the second out. Standing in, Corey Dickerson. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And there's a sinker that he just spits on as it misses low. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side. Here's George Springer. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for Brooklyn, center fielder, George Springer.
Very weakly on the ground, but that one rolls foul. The windup and the 0-1. And this is down at knee level as it's chopped foul at home plate. Driven nicely into the gap. On his way to second is Springer. Throw into second. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. Into the box, number 35. Ready to get his day at the plate started right here. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Back up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. Springer rounds the corner and is headed home. Throw to first, not in time as the run is across to score. Here's J.D. Martinez.
Left fielder, J.D. Martinez.
And a fastball is in there for strike one. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Now a ball hit pretty well to left, but this is going to wind up in the seats foul. A runner at first with no outs here. Out in front of a fastball as this is ripped down the left field line. That's going to be a fair ball. Here comes the runner around third on his way home. Now it's cut off. A throw to the plate, and he will beat the tag. Safe at the plate. Stepping in, Aaron. Well, the clear skies typically mean one thing, a hot afternoon here at Chase Field in Phoenix. Today, it'll be Diamond Dynasty Baseball between the Suns and the Knights. It's a dream matchup on the mound, coming up right after this. Here's Carlos Gomez. He will lead this one off today.
Leading off for the Suns, center field. Carlos Gomez.
And a swing and a miss on the game's first pitch as we are underway here this afternoon. High in the air out to center field. Therefore, it is Springer, and he's got it for the first out. Settling in now, Chris Taylor, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Into the windup and the pitch. A high fastball is in there. And Dan, that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
Swing and a miss as he ran that two-seamer right by him for the second out.
Left fielder, number 35.
Number 35 stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Peralta's there. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is. Here's George Springer. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for Brooklyn, center fielder George.
Hold the string on him there as this is popped up. Back behind second. And there to take it in is Peralta for the first out. Striding into the box, number 35. He readies for his first plate appearance. First pitch on its way. On the ground up the middle. On to Davis at first, and there are two away. Now at the plate, J.D. Martinez. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Line drive to center field. And he will get there to make the running play, and coming to the plate now, Aaron Judge. He'll begin things here against Madison Bumgarner. Second inning starts with a fastball that misses. It's 1-0. And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Couldn't wait back. A swing and a miss.
Now that's when you know it's a good pitch. That's a swinging curveball that's down. But a superstar player like him not catching up to it, you got to pump your chest right there. Feel good about your pitch.
Another 1-2 delivery. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. Here's Chris Davis now.
First baseman, number 19, Chris Davis.
Swung on and missed for the first strike. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Springer comes on now and makes the catch in shallow center for round number two. Digging in now, Gary Sanchez. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Swing, and that's hit out of play up into the plaza level. Hit to third. Sano is there. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Digging in, Aaron Judge. He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game.
Right fielder, Aaron Judge.
Ball chopped foul right at home plate, and it's 0-1. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
Wow, how about that? He was tempted to make a swing at that pitch right there. That was way out of the zone, but he just kept his hands back enough.
One and two as the changeup had him out in front there. Oh, right back to him on the mound. And he'll flip on to first to record the out. Here's Miguel Sano.
Third baseman, Miguel.
Into the windup and the pitch. And the changeup is way low that time. Still looking for our first hit in the ball game. Up top, it's 2-0. He fouls it straight back, and whoa, that almost landed in our boot. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. He's fallen behind now. Into his motion, here comes the 3-1. Leaves a changeup high for a strike.
Pretty lucky to get away with that one. There's not a situation ever where you want to throw a high changeup, so I think he'll try to make an adjustment with the next one he throws.
So he couldn't get the bat off the shoulders that time. Miguel Sano becomes out number two this inning. Gary Sanchez is the batter now as he looks at a ball of 1-0. Driven down the left field line. Will it stay fair? No, a little too much hook on it there. It's a foul ball.
Well, it's clearly on that fastball. He hit that one hard. He just could not keep it fair.
And he'll avoid the fragments out there to make the catch that ends the inning. In now, Travis Shaw. 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third. Now a fastball to start the third. That misses. It's ball one. Pitch on the way. A little over-anxious that time as it's a ball and a strike. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. And this is going to be a foul ball. Here's the 1-2 delivery. A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. Here's Johnny Peralta now.
Johnny Peralta.
Good off-speed pitch had him out in front for strike one. The pitch. Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. Judge is on his horse, and he makes the catch for the second out. Now batting, Chase Anderson. His guy's still looking at a zero in the hit column. And he runs it in on him and gets him to swing through it for strike one. Bumgarner ready with the 0-1. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Grounded back up the middle. Peralta with a great stop to first. He's out. So digging in now, Chris Taylor. He'll start things out here.
Second baseman, Chris Taylor.
Into the windup and the pitch. There's a swing and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Going back is the left fielder and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. So striding forward now, Johnny Peralta. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Left fielder has a beat on it. Two down. Now to the plate, Madison Bumgarner.
Madison Bumgarner.
And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one.
Oh, man. He just tied him up in knots right there.
Hit hard back up the middle. And Peralta won't get there. It's a base hit. And the inning extended for George Springer to bat next. Digging in for his second at bat, George Springer. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. But right there is the second baseman, and that will retire the side. Riding in once again, Carlos Gomez. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth.
Carlos
sharp ground ball to third. And he whiffs on it as this ball's right under his glove. Ready for another chance? Chris Taylor. He's 0-for-1 thus far. And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
So he goes back-to-back with the same pitch and got him to chase it both times. He's clearly not picking up that pitch very well.
So he was confident doubling up. Does he triple up on it?
It's always tough to go back-to-back-to-back. It's not a good idea to show a good hitter the same pitch three times in a row.
And he'll dive back in. And again a throw and a dive, but he's back in. Here's the 0-2. High in the air out towards shallow right. Judge is under it. One away. Now he'll throw back to first, and he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Digging in to try it again. Number 35 comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ballgame. Swing and a miss, 0-1. 0-1 count and the pitch. Hard hit ball to second. Peralta for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. So stepping in, number 35. 0-1 for him here in this one.
First baseman.
First pitch on its way. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. This gets foul. It's 0-1. And a good effort as he's able to gather it in and make the play for the first out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, J.D. Martinez. Hit it hard but lined out in his first at-bat.
Boy, not a good swing there. That was really ugly. Anytime you can make a hitter look like that, you've done something special.
Did it look to you like he was guessing on the pitch?
Oh, certainly it had to be, Matt, but if he was, he obviously wasn't looking for that pitch.
Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And he'll reach second now with one away. Here's Big Aaron Judge.
Right fielder, number 99, Aaron Judge.
And here's ball four now on the intentional walk. So that'll set up the double play possibility with one gone. Carter Capps takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. There are two on with only one away. Miguel Sano comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. Swing and a little tapper. And indeed, he'll not even try as he goes to first, and that means two men are in scoring position now with two away.
Now batting.
Into the box now.
Gary Sanchez.
From the stretch. Fly ball out toward left center field. On the move is Gomez. And a dive out there in left center, but he can't come up with it. And the runner from third crosses the plate. And the second run will score. That makes it a 2-0 ball game. The tag. At the plate, Aaron Judge. He's 0-1 thus far.
Right fielder, Aaron Judge.
Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. Swinging a soft liner. And this inning starts with a solid base hit. Leadoff hitters aboard, and that means the tying run will come forward here in the late innings. Stepping in, Chris Davis comes into this at-bat 0-1 in the ballgame. And that's waved at and missed for strike one. Bumgarner ready with the 0-1. And a breaking ball in the dirt that time for a ball. Davis waits on the 1-1. And a whiff at a good slider that time. A runner at first with no outs here. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. Now in the box, Gary Sanchez. 0-1 for him here in this one. And a perfect double play ball here for Peralta. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. Standing in, Chris Taylor. He'll lead things off as we begin the home fifth. Curveball looked at here for strike one. Comes set with the 0-1. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. A fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind.
That's a big fastball, obviously.
There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. Ooh, he saws him off with that one. Throw not in time as he's able to leg it out. At the plate, Johnny Peralta flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. Corey Dickerson will come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out.
Dickerson.
Now a swing and a miss as they start him out on a pitch well inside for strike one.
Well, this is kind of the life of a pinch hitter. You maybe get one at bat a game and it usually comes.
Oh, meanwhile, how about that for a play? Laying out to take away a hit. Wow. And he is in there. So striding in, Madison Bumgarner. A base hit in his first trip. Mark Trumbo will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Pitcher Bumgarner, number 45, Mark Trumbo.
Popped up, calling for it. Taylor, he hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Here's George Springer, 0 for 2 on the afternoon so far. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Gomez has a read on it. And that ends the inning. Jonathan Papelbon will take over on the mound now, and he'll in fact move back into the traditional number 9 spot in the lineup on the double switch. Corey Dickerson is also into the ball game as he'll hit in the number 8 spot here. Sends that one out of play for strike one. He's set. Here's the 0-1. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Story picks it up. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Here's Johnny Peralta now.
Johnny Peralta.
Here's the first pitch to him. And he's in front of a tight little slider that time.
That's a big pitch right there. It could change the at-bat. When you're facing a good hitter like this, that first pitch, strike one, is so important as to who's going to control this at-bat. Right now, pitcher's got the advantage.
Number 56.
In now, Carter Capps. He's getting his first plate appearance of the game. Here in the sixth, Corey Dickerson. Two out, nobody on.
Corey Dickerson.
Swings through it for strike number two.
Now, a mid-90s fastball is no joke, and that's proof right there. He threw it right by him.
And a good two-strike pitch, but he misses high, one and two. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over. And, fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. while the clear skies typically mean one thing, a hot afternoon here at Chase Field in Phoenix. Today, it'll be Diamond Dynasty Baseball between Chicago and Brooklyn. Almost time for these two to square off right after this. Here's J.D. Martinez. He will lead.
J.D. Martinez.
Breaks his bat as this one's popped up, and he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first down. At the plate, number seven. He'll take his first hacks here. And he gets ahead with a sinker on the outside. And it will be a scorcher this afternoon. Already 102 at game time. Gloved by Taylor. Throw to first to be in time. And Hernandez looking good here with two away. Digging in now, Aaron Judge. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. And that misses inside 1-0. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. A fastball that finds the outside corner.
This is a tough combination, and it's important for him to stay down in the zone. If he does, he'll have great success because the sinker and the changeup, they come out on the same plane when it's thrown properly, and that's really hard for a hitter to read. Well, he's up.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side. Here's George Springer. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for the Knights, center fielder George Springer.
And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So here in the first inning, the leadoff man's aboard to kick things off. At the plate, number 35. He readies for his first plate appearance.
Number 35.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Ball one. He's ready. Here's the 1-0. Runners going. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. And they'll apply the tag, and he is out at second. Bases are empty. One man out. There's a swing and a ball lifted to left, but back in the seats, out of play. It's 1-2. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. And another foul ball. Now another 1-2. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. Around second now and headed for third. The relay throw, and it's in time as he's out at third as the good relay gets him.
Batting third.
Into the box, J.D. Martinez. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Swing and a miss on the first pitch. Knuckler, strike one. In there, and he's in control 0-2 now.
See what happens when you work fast, you stay aggressive, and you come right after guys. Man, you get great results.
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss at the gas, and that ends the inning. Stepping up now, Corey Dickerson. He'll be the first to greet Felix Hernandez to start the inning. A knee-high sinker, tough pitch, strike one. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And he'll lunge forward to make the catch for the first out. Stepping into the box, Gary Sanchez. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. He'll start him with a sinker here, but that sinks a bit too much that time. It's 1-0. And a strike to even the count. 1-1. Now here's the pitch. Little dribbler down the line. Barehanded at his knees. Hats off to that one. And that brings up the left-handed hitting Travis Shaw. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Starts him out with a sinker that's inside, 1-0. The 1-0 delivery. Slapped hard the opposite way. Martinez is there, and he'll make standing in, Aaron Judge. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second.
Right fielder, Aaron Judge.
And, oh, the throw pulls the first baseman off the bag, and he'll reach it first.
Batting fifth.
Here's Miguel Sano.
Miguel.
Way behind that pitch. It's 0-1. A runner at first with no outs here.
I got the count 0-2.
Oh, wild pitch, but the catcher is able to knock it down. And he is safe at second base as the decision to move up pays off, and that'll likely be scored a wild pitch. Heading out towards shallow right. Martinez has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first down. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base.
Batting six.
Coming to the plate now, Gary Sanchez. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. And that's through into right field for a base hit. And he's safe. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second. Striding in, Chris Taylor. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Swing and a looper to left. Dickerson is there. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Now at the plate, Johnny Peralta. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. Hit on the ground out to short. Peralta's there. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. So coming to the plate, Chris Taylor. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest. Up and away to start the inning. It's 1-0. A little over-anxious that time as it's a ball and a strike. Hernandez readies the 1-1. Liner toward right center. And this inning starts with a solid base hit. Here's Johnny Peralta now.
Batting eight. Shortstop. Johnny Peralta.
Check by Hernandez. The pitch. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one.
Oh, he missed that pitch. I tell you what, as the pitcher, he's got to gain his composure. You can see guys fall apart if you see a ball in the zone that long, get called a ball on.
But no real shot at two as he's safe easily at first.
The pitcher number 35.
First delivery to him on the way. Runner goes for second. Now a bunt attempt here. And Felix has to get the sure out at first, so it winds up a successful sacrifice. So striding in, J.D. Martinez. As he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike. Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. And here's a ball hit in the air. Taylor onto the grass. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Standing in, Felix Hernandez. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three.
Felix Hernandez.
Had him fooled there as this is lifted in the air out to left center and shallow. He dives. Did he catch that? He did. What a play there for the first out.
Number four.
Digging in to try it again. George Springer. Second at bat here. He reached via a single to lead off the home first. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. And they won't get him to chase the curveball in the dirt that time, and it's 2-0 now.
Wow, not a great spot to be in right now. 2-0 to a great hitter like this. This is when you really have to pay attention as a pitcher. And if you have good off-speed stuff, this might be the time to start mixing in your off-speed stuff.
Ready for another chance? Number 35. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. Very weakly on the ground. That winds up foul. Runners on the move for second. Now a ball hit in the air, but in play perhaps down the line. Dickerson is over now, and he puts this one away in foul territory, and there are two men out. So striding forward now, J.D. Martinez. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. And this is hit hard to the right side. Foul. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. Number seven is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. Stepping in and...
First baseman.
Into the windup and the pitch. Laid off as it caught the inside corner. And then that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
And he'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. Here it comes. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. And Hernandez won't get him to chase this one. It's a full count now, 3-2.
Well, he's been throwing the ball pretty well so far, but right here, three balls to the leadoff guy to maybe get them a chance to get them going. He's just got to come back, make him swing the bat. I'd rather see him earn his way on the base by swinging the bat instead of a walk.
Aaron Judge will stand in for a second time here as he swings and misses there. It's nothing and one. And that misses downstairs for a ball, 1-1. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field, and that is off the wall. They'll try to score that runner from first. He's around third. But no, he puts on the brakes and will head back to first. And he is lucky to be able to scamper back to third as he's in safely. Swing and a line drive, but this is going to get foul.
Oh, he saw that changeup really nice. He just wasn't able to keep it fair.
Outside for a ball, 1-1.
With the infield back and a runner at third, he's definitely pitching for a strikeout or maybe something like a harmless pop-up. You could see it from that high fastball, but that was just a good job of laying off that pitch.
And this is a base hit, and that'll get him on the board as this ball game is tied at 1. Digging in for his second at-bat, Gary Sanchez comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. In there for strike 1. And that misses, 1-1. Hernandez readies the 1-1. And he popped him up back into foul territory behind first. And nope, this one falls, so he'll get another shot. Set to deal on a ball and two strike. Look out, that one almost got away from him. 2-2 now.
A lot of times you see guys in the middle of the order get worked away, but not right here. They're keeping it inside on him. Well, I think this is the kind of approach they need against such a prolific starter. You can't count on putting up a lot of runs, so getting him out of the game has to be the priority. Working at bats, full counts, running up the pitch count is a great way of doing that.
And that brings up the left-handed hitting Travis Shaw. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. And this one gets away. Throw to third. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. Second and third here, one man out. And now we'll step off the rubber here and just look him back to third. Well, obviously not biting on the first two, so they'll go ahead and give him the freebie. Here, Jake Lamb will get the nod.
Now pinch hitting, Jake Lamb.
And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one.
Getting that first pitch strike is really important when you're dealing with.
He takes it to the opposite field, high and deep to left. Gone! It's a grand slam! So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that'll bring up the shortstop, Johnny Peralta. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Here's Hernandez now on 0-2. Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two. Striding in once again, Phil Niekro. He did his job and laid down the successful sack bunt in his first appearance. Throw on to first will finally retire him as the inning will. Here's Big Aaron. Aaron Judge, 0 for 1 with a run scored.
Aaron Judge.
Into the windup and the pitch. There's a knuckleball that dances right over the outside corner for a strike.
Matt, I tell you what, I love how he's pitching right now. He has continued to pound that first pitch for strikes. When you do that, you set yourself up for great success.
A sinker over the outside corner for strike two. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Here's Miguel Sano. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. And a strike called at the knees, nothing and one. Hits are now even at four apiece. A little bouncer. Throw gets him, two down. Settling in now, Gary Sanchez. Looking to follow up the RBI single from his first at bat. Grounded to third. Throw to first.